kituufu oba si kituufu?
Omulamuzi akiwandiise nti omusango ogwegaana.
Sideline president of the Uganda Netball Federation, Sarah Babide Chityo, aged 37, has been remanded to Luzira prison on charges of obtaining 16 million shillings by false pretense, contrary to section 305 of the Penal Code Act. While appearing at the Buganda Road Court, Babide's accusers include Sarah Wamala, who claims she paid her 8 million shillings to take her son to United States. Gloria Chikomeko Nantambi also claims paying Babide another 8 million Uganda shillings to take her to United States.
May 2022 at Kampala District, with intent to defraud, we obtained 8 million Ugandan shillings from Wamala Sarah by falsely pretending that she was going to take her son to United States of America. Does not.
Babide is jointly charged with Zainab Namtebi, aged 40, and others still at large for offences committed last year in May 2022 in Kampala. The duo has pleaded not guilty to counts of obtaining money by false pretense before Grade 1 Magistrate Sienna Owomgisha.